Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you how to crochet the clutching for the big bag. Okay, as you see right now, this is my latest bag crochet. The size of this is huggable size. Actually, I have never done as the tutorial before, but if you want to have as the writing instruction, I will attach the link in the description box down below. You can check it out. Okay. Most of you already purchased this pattern from me. Thank you very much for your support. Okay, and also request me the clutching for this side of bag. That's why I want to show you in the different outfit. For this video, it will be a dress. Okay, and then for the next video, it will be other kind of outfit. I hope you will like it. Okay, for the material that I will using today, you can check it out in the video. So for this first process, you start from chains 70. Okay, so this the beginning of the process. You are start from chains 73. Okay, and for the third row, you crochet in the second chain from hook right here. Do one single crochet in each chain. Okay, and now we go into the second row. From the second row to row 5, okay, you do chain 1 and then you just do one single crochet in each stitch. Make sure for the third row you have 72 stitch. Now for the next step, okay, we go into the part of slip. We will divide it into four parts. That means after row 5, we continue counting as a new work row for part of slip. Okay, you chain 1, And then you do one single crochet in next 18 stitch. Make sure you have 18 stitch for the third row, and then for the second row you chain one, do decrease by two stitch together, one single crochet in next 14 stitch and decrease by two stitch together. For next row, chain one, decrease by two stitch together, one single crochet in next 12 stitch. And then you do a decrease by two stitch together. And for next row 4, chain 1, do a decrease by two stitch together, one single crochet in next 10 stitch, and I do decrease by two stitch together in the last two stitch. Okay, next row, chain 1, decrease by 2 stitch together, and then do 1 single crochet in next 8 stitch. And then do a decrease by two stitch together. Next row 6, chain 1, decrease by two stitch together, one single crochet in next 6 stitch, and then do a decrease by two stitch. Okay, chain 1, decrease by 2 stitch together, 1 single crochet in next 6 stitch, and then decrease by 2 stitch together in the last 2 stitch. row 19, okay? You chain one. Do one single crochet in next two stitch. Then you chain four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain four. You skip this skip two stitch, single crochet in next stitch, and slip stitch. Okay, so now you will have like a 4 chain space for the button, and for the button size that I will using for this project, right here, this kind of button between 12 to 15 millimeter. Like this. So, and for the second one and the third one, okay, you do repeat the same pattern from third row to row 18 without this chain space, okay. But for the last one, you do repeat the same exactly from the first one. So that means you do insert one single crochet right here, insert one single crochet in next 18 stitch for the third row. Okay, so this is how it looks like for the third process of dress. Okay, for the second part of dress is will be the part of skirt. I will use the same in a gray color. Start at the beginning stitch right here, counting as a new row right here. Okay, you do insert chain five. Insert chain five. Then for the beginning stitch, you do one double crochet in same stitch. It will be like we are stitch and chain one. Skip one stitch, one double crochet in next stitch and chain 2, one double crochet in a same stitch and chain 1. So then you will have like this kind of stitch. Okay, now you do repeat the same from this V stitch here 34 more times, including these two stitch. You will have a total 36 times of V stitch in the first row. Okay. Okay, so make sure for the first row you have 36 stitch of a V stitch. Okay, and then we go in to do a joy work row together. Before you go into joy, you do chain one, joy to the first of V stitch right here by slip stitch. Going to the second row. For the second row, I will change color to green color. Okay, do insert insert chain 3 in the first of V stitch right here. Okay. One, do one single crochet in the next chain space or a V stitch right here, and then you chain two, one, two, and now you do two double crochet together in the neck chain space. This is how it look like one castle by two double crochet together and chain two. Do a two double crochet together one more time in the same chain space. And chain two. Single crochet in the neck chain space. And chain three, one, two, three. Single crochet in the neck chain space. Okay, then you will have like this cluster. Okay. And now you do repeat the same completely of this pattern around. So you chain two. Two double crochet in the neck chain space. Chain two. Two double crochet together in the same chain space. Chain two. And one single crochet in the neck chain space. Chain two or chain three. Single crochet in the neck chain space. Okay, now for next round, okay? So I will using the marker as my beginning work right here. Okay. For this row, you will do one single crochet in the next chain space. This one, one single crochet. And then you do chains 5 1 2 3 4 5 chains 5, okay? And then you do two double crochet together in the neck chain space. And chain two, one, two. Do a two double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain two, and one more time, two double crochet together in the same chain space. Chain two, and do. Two double crochet together in the neck chain space. Okay, and now you chain two, one, two, one double crochet in the neck chain space. Then you will have like this cast off. Do repeat the same completely from this pattern around. You chain two, two double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain two, two double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain two, and one more time, two double crochet together in the same chain space. Chain two, two double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain two, and one double crochet in the neck chain space. Do repeat the same 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more times around. And now we're going to round 4. For this round, Here, the first chain space right here, you do one single crochet and you chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. And now you do do 2 double crochet together in the next chain space. Chain 2 and 2 double crochet together 2 times in the next chain space. Chain 2 double crochet together in the neck chain space. Okay. And chain 2. Now for the neck chain space here, do 1 double crochet. Chain 2. Okay. So then you will have this kind of cluster. When you do repeat the same complete from this pattern to the next cluster. Okay, that means for the first chain space of the next cluster, you do 1 double crochet and chain 2. 2 double crochet together in the next chain space. Chain 2. 2 times of 2 double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain 2. 1 more time. Chain 2. Now for the neck chain space, do 2 double crochet together. And chain 2. 1 double crochet in the neck chain space. Repeat the same around until the last here chain space. Do 1 double crochet, chain 2, and then join work well by a slip stitch. Okay, now we're going to round 5. For this round, I will change color yarn to a gray color. So actually for the second part of dress from the first round until finish work, if you prefer one single color yarn, you don't have to change the color like what I do, okay? for our thigh. If you do change color, you just insert one slip stitch in the first chain space of our work row right here, and then you chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, chain 5. And then do 2 double crochet 2 double crochet together in here in the neck chain space. Chain 2 double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain 2, one more time, 2 double crochet together. And chain 2 double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain 2. And now you do a 1 double crochet in the neck 3 chain space, okay? But you must do chain 2 before, and then 1 double crochet in the next chain space. Okay. 2 more times, chain 2. Double crochet in neck chain space. Chain 2. Double crochet in neck chain space. And now you chain 2. So. Okay, now you will have like this. Okay, so. Okay, and now we do repeat the same completely from this pattern. Okay, around. This means you chain 2. Chain 2, 2 double crochet together to the in the neck chain space. Chain 2, 2 double crochet together 2 times in the same chain space. Double crochet together in the neck chain space. Chain 2. Okay, and now you do 1 double crochet in the neck chain space. Chain 2. 1 double crochet in the neck chain space. Chain 2. One more time, 1 double crochet in the neck chain space, and then chain 2. Thank you. Okay, now we go into round 6. For this round, the beginning of work round, we will do the same from round 5. Okay, you do single crochet in the next chain space, and then you chain 5. Do a 2 double crochet together in the next chain space. Chain 2. 2 times 2 double crochet together in the same chain space. Chain 2. In the same chain space. Chain 2. 2 double crochet in the neck chain space. Chain 2. So now look at to this chain space here, the next four chain space, okay? This you do a chain 2 and then 1 double crochet in the neck chain space. Chain 2. 1 double crochet in next chain space. Chain 2. 1 double crochet in next chain space. Chain 2. One more time. 1 double crochet in next chain space. And then chain 2. Okay, now you do repeat the same from the beginning of cluster, this one to the last one here. Okay, do repeat the same around until the last chain space here, and before you go enjoy work round, you do a chain 2. Okay. Okay, now next round 7. Okay, actually for this round is quite a similar pattern from round 6. We will do repeat the same from this pattern from round 6. Okay, do repeat the same, and then you just do increase one more time of 1 double crochet in this chain space. Beginning for the beginning of row, we do always the same single crochet in next chain space, and then you chain 5. This and 2 double crochet in next chain space, chain 2, 2 double crochet. Together 2 times in the same chain space. And 2 double crochet together in next chain space. So now you do wonderful crochet in next space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Now you just do repeat the same completely from this pattern around, okay, until the last one, and then do join by a slip stitch. Thank you. Okay guys, so this is how it looks like. Let's finish the complete crochet dress for today. And for the next video, it will be other kind of outfit. Okay.